Henderson. Firmino plays it out to the flank. Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away. Kane with the ball through. Right through the middle. He's got away. Lamela. He's had a good look and given a corner. He'll have a go. Decent enough try. Rose usually is so good from that range. He didn't quite connect as he can, though. Tottenham Hotspur have really got the wind in their sails, and I'm not sure whether this team has an anchor. Son Heung-min, and he's there to cut it out. It's a throw. Aurier. Shoots! Goal! Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next. Early stage, how will they respond? He's through. Now it's Kane going through. And a header! In it goes! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned. More command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely.
Firmino!
And he nearly went all the way. You can only admire his attitude with the determination he found to get close. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. It back, and Dyke is the guilty party there, and he has shown him a yellow card. Eriksen, and it's Lamela driving up, hits one! It's anyone's ball. Lamela. Going for goal! 50. He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
To further improve their position of comfort. Calm as you like, and they're running away with it. Oh, dispatched with certainty.
Well, the keeper certainly guessed right, but there was enough power to find the target.
This is becoming a stroll.
Matip.
Steered out wide.
Mohamed Salah
looking to get on the end of this.
Firmino
needed to come up with a better ball.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Firmino.
Liverpool pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Now the pass. It's one! Wonderful from Roberto Firmino!
Liverpool are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Or is there a way back from here?
Alderweireld. Eriksen. Henderson
did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. It's a promising ball. His left is... shapes the shoots! Oh, great save! Real class!
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Tries a through ball, timely intervention.
Aurier
does well there, alert.
And it's Firmino.
Played out to the right.
Mohamed Salah has a look inside the box.
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
That has been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1.
We are already promptly back. The shot's on! And more, and more, and more! And surely that settles it! Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Towards the flank. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Forward it goes.
Son Heung-min floats one over.
Kane, Lamet looking to shoot. He's kicked it out just. Oh, smart save. Aurier, got a shot away! Saved! That's good keeping.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Vertonghen
with a definite foul there. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Loose, who's getting there?
Now it's Roberto Firmino.
It's a loose ball. Towering header! Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Lallana really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal.
Now it's Roberto Firmino. Firmino plays it out to the wing.
Cross from Moreno. Sees it all the way.
your thoughts?
It's a simple game. A striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that. Challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
That's going to be a booking.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away. Mane passes it through.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Aurier gets his final warning.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
That's a fine save.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Firmino plays it into the channel. Oh, sweet feet from him there. Mohamed Salah gets into some space. Heads it! Eriksen. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Chan plays it forward. Mane, and now they can launch a counter. Mane plays it wide. It's a throw in. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Eriksen. Kane. Lallana. Looks like a good ball through. Now the pass. It's Son Heung-min! Man, he should have done better, and he knows it.
It's still a really good effort, though.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Goes wide. Son Heung-min has a hit, and the ball's come out. And that may well be that. That is that. So they bask in their win. A genuinely professional performance.